Welcome to Revival Time Assembly YouTube channel. We are so glad that you could join us today in our daily devotional. Please ensure you subscribe to the channel to get daily notifications when new content is uploaded. Let's jump in today's devotional. As we study the Bible, there are many names given to God that describes his character. Some of them are Elohim, Jehovah, Shalom, Rapha, Nisi, Jireh. Today we're going to focus on those two words, Jehovah Jireh. The name Jehovah Jireh is first seen in Genesis chapter 22, verse 14, when Abraham went to sacrifice his son, only to have God stop him at the last moment. Then Abraham saw a ram caught in some thorny bushes, sacrifice it, and call the place Jehovah Jireh. The Lord will provide. Our God always provides. He may not always give you what you want when you want, but he is our provider. Two groups called Elevation Worship and Maverick City collaboratively created and produced a song called Jireh. Most of us may have heard this contemporary gospel song. The words of the song emphasizes that my God, your God, our God is our provider. And because of this, we should be content in every circumstance. Are you content today? Do you understand that in every circumstance, every situation, our God is and will always be our Jireh? God has always provided for his people who have put their trust in him. The Jehovah Jireh of Mount Moriah is still the Jehovah today. Philippians 4:9 reminds us and tells us, God meets our needs through Christ Jesus' riches in glory. Matthew chapter 6 also tells us that not to stress about what we need every day. God already knows our needs before we see them out loud. The psalmist reminds us the Lord is our shepherd and we shall not want. He is our Jireh. And we should be content in every situation and in every circumstance. Heavenly Father, we just pause today to give you thanks for always being our Jireh, always being our provider, our shepherd, who always meet all our needs. Lord, help us today, and as we continue the rest of the week and our lives, to be content as we continue to trust you for every need. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Stay blessed and see you tomorrow, God's willing, for another devotional and a song. Take care.
I'll never be more loved than I am right. Wasn't holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you down. It doesn't take a trophy to make you proud. I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Ooh.
Going through a storm, but I won't go down. I hear your voice carried in the rhythm of the wind to call me out. You would cross an ocean, so I would.